Welcome guys to another episode on The Extra Mile. My name is Alex and today I have a really special one for you. I want to thank Big Tuna here for recommending a video, and that was a video of the Aventador SV750 blasting around the Nürburgring here, around the full track, in under 7 minutes while they were testing the Pirelli P0 Trofeo tires, or at least I think it was the Trofeo compound. Definitely were Pirelli P0s. So what we will do today we will try to recreate that, and we will use not the generic hypercar road compound but the Trofeo tire. Because I think that should be the closest equivalent to what they have been driving in the video. So I have no idea about how this will go. I will drive a few laps and then we will cut the two videos side by side, and I have no prediction for this. I don't know. I hope I will be getting close. It will be very interesting for me to see where the differences are, and I hope I won't embarrass myself here. So yeah, let's give this a shot. Oh yes, this is a fast car. Ooh, this is a lively car as well. So let's take it easy at first and warm the tires up. Ooh, it starts to rotate there. We have to take this car seriously. Come on.